Hey, thought we'd take a break from the heavy stuff we've been talking about. And go over to MBTI for the first time ever. So here's what I think of INFPs. INFPs are distant at times, unavailable a lot, and can make INFJs feel abandoned. They also seem to be closed to information that could help them evolve by leaps and bounds. And prefer to grow by experience. I adore INFPs. My favorite cousin is an INFP. And the INFPs I've been in relationships with are wonderful people. But I will not think of dating an INFP ever again. I'd rather leave them for the types they're more compatible with. Yeah, that's all I have to say about INFPs. Thanks for watching.